Billionaire Akin Olugbade reportedly dies from COVID-19. British-based Nigerian billionaire businessman Are Boluwatife Akin Olugbade is reportedly dead. He reportedly died at the age of 64 from complications from COVID-19. Chief Akin Olugbade was a native of Owo Kingdom in Ogun State. Chief Akin is described as one of the world's largest Rolls-Royce collector. He's so obsessed with the brand that he once had 10 Rolls-Royce cars which were customized with plate numbers Bolu 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. Akin Olugbade was one of the largest collectors worldwide. His 10th Rolls-Royce, the Cullinan, was reportedly the first shipped to Africa in 2019. He's a man of taste and glamour, Akin Olugbade told This Day in 2018. I have different concepts of how I spend my money. I spend my money on cars because I have always loved cars. I bought my first Rolls-Royce in 1984 and now I am on my 9th Rolls-Royce. I believe in dressing well and I travel a lot. Late Owuchi attended Corona School Yaba, King's College, Lagos, London University, University of California, Masters in Law, and Cambridge University, where he got his doctorate specializing in company law. His business interests cut across law, property, development, construction, manufacturing, logistics, distribution, maritime and offshore services, investment bank, and so on. May his soul rest in perfect peace. Jeffree Star declares that he's not sleeping with Kanye West. American YouTuber Jeffree Star has finally put the rumors of having an affair with rapper Kanye West to rest. The entrepreneur, who initially first fueled the rumors after it went viral, has now stated that he's not sleeping with Kanye West. After the rumor went viral online, Jeffree Star allegedly fueled the rumors after he said in a tweet that he was ready for Kanye West's Sunday service. He wrote, "I'm ready for Sunday service." However, Jeffree has now cleared the air. He said in a new tweet that he's not sleeping with Kanye West. He tweeted, "I'm definitely not sleeping with Kanye, but the amount of rappers in my DMs is wild, bitch. Time to make a hit song in bed."